Hey guys, welcome to part 48 of a Let's Play Elden Ring. At this point, we just have a bunch of runes. I'm just gonna consume as many as possible. And we're just gonna go from there. I'm gonna try to pop some more levels. Oh wow, we have 8 of these. And 5 of these. And 4 of these, which is ridiculous. Alright. So. We'll take 4 vigor points. It's going to add nearly 200 points to my HP. And I think it is time to just, like, our health pool was good for a while, but now it's starting to reach the point where we just need more of them. Going up. And we're going way up. From the looks of things. Whoa! Atlas Plateau. It might be a bit early to be here, too. But we'll try to latch onto this road over here in an easterly direction, generally. Ninja kick. It might be early. You know what? We'll just, Golden Roa. I'll just acquire it since it's basically right there. Yeah, I'm just gonna ride through. Because we absolutely are not forced to travel. We're not actually, you know, forced in any respect to do any specific thing here. Fight a boss that we're probably a bit too early for. Huh, what's in here? Lux ruins. Yeah, we're just kind of getting our first taste of the of a new region, and I think we just need 3 flasks. Add charge. Yeah, 3 seeds. And I only really grabbed the one item that was in front of me because I actually had a bit of an opportunity to actually snatch at it. Eliminate that and come over there. Oh, we have a Site of Grace here too. We're just going through and grabbing golden seeds as we ride by these areas. And this part's actually a load of fun. So we have this mapped now. This is where the real fun's being had now, because we're just run. Just gallop like your little life depends on it. Ramon's taking a hit. Thank you. Yeah, they're disengaging. My mouth was wide open on that one, though. That was... two golden seeds there, that's... Alright, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. We have our map up. And it's actually this specific cave right here that I am interested in at the moment. Oh wow, look, there's still a decent amount of the world we haven't explored. I struggled to also fight one tree sentinel, and crossing over into this capital area, there's actually a boss there. And we crossed over. Yeah, we found a dragon boss somewhere over here as well. Let me go and backtrack. Not that, I'm going to mark. I don't know the exact area, but I know there's a dragon there, and I just don't want to lose track of it. So, or lose track that there is a boss there to kill. Yeah, what I'm really looking for is the smithing materials now. Also, I'm just... taking the opportunity to grab a few more things on the way. Anytime you can grab something on like a drive-by, I think our destination is actually down here. Oh sweet, we can double jump. I didn't even know we had that ability. Is that coming back? Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is. Let's try to cut it off. Got him, Ash of War. Prayerful Strike. Man, this game is a load of fun. I'm even a little bit beyond where I should even be at the moment, but the main consideration at the moment is just, you know, feeling like we're long overdue for some smithing. And it's really just smithing that I've wanted to get sorted. Was covered by a false wall. Okay. We are in the sealed tunnel. Oh, there it is. We didn't even have to go very far in for it. And you know, I should probably leave the rest of this for later. Because I feel like we're really going to struggle in here. These guys are taking a little bit longer to kill than normal. They're actually, this tunnel doesn't look like it's that big. Looks like this is just a smallish area. Smithing Stone 5, yeah. So the next thing on my agenda is to find bearing number 3. But I don't think 4 is within our reach just yet. But like, getting this far will definitely where is it? There's some somber bearings too, which are I'm not as concerned about the somber ones yet. Yeah, these next two I think are a little bit further away from us. Okay, so now we leave this area. A slight bit happier than we've been before. And we're gonna go to the round table. Yeah, 3 and 4 are a little beyond our means right now, and that's fine.
A pleasure to see you. Thank goodness. I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's not easy, but. I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all.
Okay. Sorry, I'm just somewhat curious about remaking this.
If I do have it, I suppose I shall ask Matt.
Okay.
Felt the curse with your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all.
The oh, this is the dung-filled guy.
Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude. I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of the hold serenity. It is all that keeps your death and defilement at bay. I asked you, be thankful it is all that...
Oh yeah, we can't... We can't attack him here. That's interesting. Mr. Dung-filled, Dung-eater, or whatever he's called.
Oh, your divinity, have mercy and grant me forgiveness. The road is yet long. A god is not easily felled. But one day, without fail, you will have your wish. So please grant me forgiveness, Queen Marika. You, is it? I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever. Just lay out your arms.
Strengthen armaments?
Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, tarnished lot. But my prayers are mine, and mine alone. Well, I've had my say. I'll be more careful too. The girl. What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
Alright. So, yeah, we'll power this up. And I suppose we will, we'll run out of runes. But we actually do have a few more to... In a pinch, that'll work.
Back already, no matter.
So, here... 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 And... To get beyond this, we will need... A few more. A few more smithing stone fours. And this door here. All right. Let's go south from Eastern Tableland. So I haven't explored this. Basically, we'll travel due south to this. And we'll see what that's sporting. Oh, also, okay, I did. This might be a straightforward rune powering tower. Ooh, this is resurrection painting. There's three Erd trees. There's one here, which we're kind of looking in the general direction of. And there's one here. Okay, there's two minor ones in this area. Dragon Cult Prayer Book. Oh! That seems like quite an important item. One more. There. Oof. Yeah, we're just actually doing some exploring now. So we actually, suppose we actually want to kind of come this way now. There actually is a little area behind here too, which is somewhat going to complicate exploration, I think. Nice. Giant dragonfly head. Seems like one of the most more logical places to lose oneself. This keep. But, ooh. Fascinating. Nothing doing there. So this actually, in terms of progressing, I'm not entirely sure. Not entirely sure what the progression actually looks like here. As far as the way in from this tower, there's nothing that's really obvious. Okay, I guess we're gonna go down here. Because I can't think of anything better, smarter, etc. Oh. Jarbug. Okay. Just kind of a one-way down trip. Smithing Stones 3 on the way down. And yeah, I don't know. Kind of looks like an empty house here. Site of Grace. Very interesting. We got runes. 6, 1. 3, a 2, and a 3. Okay. Double back to Jarbug. Okay, so we're down in this little town. We're wondering what we want to do and where we want to go and etc. etc. Poor Sadara. I don't see that leading anywhere good. Attack the jars, but oh, is that what you're doing? No, they're not inherently hostile. Okay. Cracked pot. Ritual pot, Trina's lily, yeah, they're not hostile. Nothing I'm seeing really indicates that we have anything to really fear from these guys. That was hostile. I guess he feels like we stole his stuff, maybe. This area just fascinates me. Gather a bunch of The plants do actually respawn. This guy is just kind of chilling. Just a strange random town. Just kind of down here, just keep. The game is indicating that there is some kind of access down here, potentially. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. So you can actually get in from here. O celestial globe, transmit to posterity the wisdom of the moon and stars. Obscure forever the transgressions of the princess. So it's really just how and where you approach.